Hello, hello, folks, and welcome back to Dawn of War, Dark Crusade. You can hear me, the game, see the game, and I'm indeed recording. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Heresy grows from idleness. Alright. Also, the reason why I was struggling here was this guy was reinforcing. So, let's let him fuck off first and beat up somewhere else. Attack. Maybe as well try and bring as many people with me as possible. Attack. How about thee? Second. Huh. There's an audio spike there up to about nearly as loud as I was. That's uncomfortable. That Watson is bad. Hey folks, I'm back. Sorry. First moment to come back, I sneeze, so I have to stop again. I'm just paranoid right now, the recording isn't working. No. You can hear me, you can... 09, 10... Wait. Let me chant a few. 14, 15, 16, yeah. Let's go! Yes! Sorry, I'm just feeling like something's screwing up right now. Something's going wrong. I'm figuring we'll be attacked from that side. So I'm moving him there to intercept. Up here. I'm figuring they're probably over here. Could easily be wrong. I'm hoping I'm not. There, unlike the base game, there's actual critical locations to gather, to go to. But all the missions thus far destroy the main base. They don't seem to actually care about them, you know? I do love the continuity between missions. Like if you come back to an area, the same buildings are there. Not all the upgrades, but the buildings are there. You know? This is the first game I've played where that's a thing. Stealth field's fully active. You know? I love it. It's awesome.
The Shapers sent us to serve. XP-22
battlesuit ready.
Necron Lord. Oh yeah, I had difficulty with these previously, didn't I? I think I'm a little burlier this time around.
Get us to the fight. Crude
fire team. XP-22 battlesuit ready. XP-22 battlesuit ready.
The Shapers sent us to serve.
Doing a little better this time.
Get us to the fight.
Pick your targets, team.
What do you want?
The cadre is counting on us.
Just want that to finish. The hell? Nice. Yeah, we're burlier. Yeah, ate us. It's time for a dirt nap, Grandad. Nice. At least he won't be summoning in any goddamn flayed ones. That summoning ability was kind of what did me in last time. Huh, odd. Necrons have morale? Kill. Kill. Thank you. Lost that. Can't do it. But we can build around these? No, we can't. Is he just faking? Because I'm still seeing his red dot on the map. Yeah, whatever.
XP-22 battle.
I wasn't expecting him to try to go this way. Well, fight over here. It does annoy me how everyone but the Tau have fucking cannons. Wait. Okay, this is their headquarters. That's indeed true, right? There isn't the page over thing. No, there isn't. We just don't have turrets. I suppose we can station the guys to act like turrets. Woo! You're getting ravaged. Nice. Tomb Spider. EMP. Can repair, destroy Necrons lying in the field and restore them to fighting condition. Can create attack scarabs at the cost of its own health. Actually, I can't remember what it said. Did it say it had two bases or just the one? Pull back. I just need a moment to remuster.
Shas'O, ready to take command.
For the greater good.
None can stand before the greater good.
XP-25, ready for action.
XP-22 battle suit.
For the greater good.
Ooh.
Yes, sir.
The Shapers sent us to serve.
I will lead us to victory.
Vehicles. I want the crisis suits.
I will lead us to victory.
Ooh, rocks. Over here. Ah, oh, I was so close. Alright. Plenty of guys here that can engage. Nice. Oh! They've just been knocked down, but that gave us a chance.
I will lead us to victory.
Wait, what? Yeah, there's two bases. I also forgot to. I hadn't upgraded my posts.
What's next?
Like Tau, we shall triumph.
Fruit ready.
I will lead us to victory. None can stand before the greater good.
Oh, plenty are, and they're succeeding.
Our duty calls us.
support. Our duty calls, Shas'o. Our duty calls, Shas'o.
Missiles locked.
God can stand before the greater good.
That's it. He marks as heavy infantry. And it's a detector.
None can stand before the coming to back into it. There is your prey, Shas'o. Back into the prey, Shas'o.
Every shot comes. Missiles and your prey get away.
Take your target, still feels boring at you.
Damn it. Far too long. Ooh, Tomb Spider.
Add you. Before the greater good. Ready to drop. Don't let your prey get away. Just tell us where you need us. Ready to do our part.
Bouncing along the ground is hysterical to me. Okay, I need to... boot two more of those. Another one of these.
Targets. XP 22 battle.
Wait, no, they didn't get taken out. Accidentally might have taken these off the list of things. Off the one hotkey. Whoops. Yeah, I did. Come on, just. Fine, let's attack this way. They are right now. Oh, I remember someone drew, like, a Necron anime girl of the heavy destroyer, the team we just saw floating there. It's kind of cute. Oh, Prior? Could someone open fire on him? Stop keeping pace if you got a minimum fucking range. Yes, sir. Watch over us. These guys are frustrating me. Engage. Move. one base down. Whoa, Essence of Nightbringer, run! Yeah, no, we can't engage this. That's called, like, you know, that's... I imagine... That's a bit of a Catan. Yeah, no. We are not engaging that.
All warriors, open fire. Our duty calls, Shas'o. Missile blocking from our roster. And now shall. All warriors, open fire. Orders. Go!
But yeah, I know, it looks scary. I imagine it's probably on par with that goddamn, Catan, not Catan, the, bloodthirster from the previous thing. I lost one of my bodyguards. Happens. Especially when you don't even notice the fucking Catan behind you. Wish my mouse would stop dying. I think it might be over here at this base. But it could just be a side expansion. They love building those.
Wait.
Not.
Our Ethereals watch over us. The Ethereals watch over us.
Is it over here?
Your targets, team.
Okay.
Acquiring targets.
Construction matrix engaged.
I hate those guys. Like, seriously. I'm just realizing I've forgotten this. Like, on any mission, maps.